You got a fever for Puyo Pop? Let's study how to play. Puyo fall down not only in twos, but as many as four at a time. While you can rotate some Puyo, the big ones change color and can't be turned. When four Puyo of the same color connect, you send a nuisance Puyo to your opponent. As Puyo keep disappearing, chains of nuisance Puyo are sent to your opponent. When the two middle rows pile up, the game is over.